You meet him in the morning on your way out. When you woke up, he finished his last drink. The smell of bars still lingers in the air when you walk by. But while hoping he finds home, your compassion's infiltrated by content. Cause you can't help the feeling you despise him, leaving all the honest work to you. And you become someone who chases moral everywhere you go. This one stands there watching while you push and shove.
Who bears the greatest shame? Who should be more sorry? Who needs whose helping hand? Who needs whose blessing? Who's to blame? Who bears the greatest shame? Who should be more sorry? Who needs whose helping hand?
This one stands there watching while you push and shove. Legs crossed, she's sitting on the corner, begging for coins in a cardboard cup. Now the badly written sign says she's a cripple, but you've seen her walk just fine in a glimpse when she stood up. And you can't help the feeling you despise her, leaving all the ethics up to you. And you become someone who won't spare even the stuff you have too much of. All this begging while you push and shove.
Who bears the greater shame? Who should be more sorry? Who needs whose helping hand? Who needs whose blessing? Who's to blame? Who bears the greater shame? Who should be more sorry? Who needs whose helping hand? Who needs whose blessing? Who's to blame?
Someone who keeps on walking, eyes on the ground.
Who bears the greater shame? Who should be more sorry?